I have to talk to Lucas. Now. What did you do to Maya, Lucas? Lucas must be really grateful if he deigns to be this nice to me.
Huh. Good for her.
Lucas is at the center of this. I have to go find him. I didn't realize I needed cryptid erotica until just now. What did Vin mean? It all started in Lucas's class. He looks so composed. Let's hope what I've learned is enough to crack him. Poor Reggie. That guy has no idea what he's gotten himself into. What did you do to Maya, Lucas? And I thought my powers were a burden before. Lucas is at the center of this. I have to go find him. What did Vin mean? It all started in Lucas's class. Say cheese, little guy. Looking for gigs out on the West Coast, huh? Break a leg, Vin. I don't blame Vin for wanting to ditch Caladon and get a fresh start. I don't like the looks of this guy. Too grim, reapy. Changing Yasmin's schedule must have been agonizing for both her and Vin. What did you do to Maya, Lucas? Lucas is at the center of this. Whoa, Diamond was working on a documentary about Moses. I wonder why she never went through with it. That was not dirt on Vin. I'm sorry, Diamond. I didn't think this is what I'd find. It's cool, Diamond. You don't have to pretend to be interested in some grad student's decade-old thesis.
I talked to him.
Did you know?
Know what?
Why Vin lied in that statement?
No.
He was like, hurt. But he did step down, so... All hail President Diamond, I guess.
In my experience, there's no way to move through this world without hurting someone sometime.
Yeah, but like, I've never seen him like that. I didn't just hurt his fifis. I curb stomped that man.
First act as president of Abraxas?
Breaking the news to the Vinians, I guess. Ugh. There's gonna be tears. See you around, Max.
I didn't realize I needed cryptid erotica until just now. What did Vin mean? It all started in Lucas's class. It's that security guy who's been lurking all over campus. Is he looking at classes? He looks so composed. Let's hope what I've learned is enough to crack him. Poor Reggie. That guy has no idea what he's gotten himself into. Looks like somebody had their last stand. He looks so composed. Let's hope what I've learned is enough to crack him. What did you do to Maya, Lucas? Looking for gigs out on the West Coast, huh? Break a leg, Vin. I don't blame Vin for wanting to ditch Caladon and get a fresh start. Lucas is at the center of this. I have to go find him. What did Vin mean? It all started in Lucas's... Seems like at least one student remembers Lucas fondly. The Scholes Award for Literary Excellence. They're handing out typewriters now for writing books. Professor's sitting on the table? Loretta's a hard worker. I'll give her that. I just wish she'd use her powers for good. I'm not going to be able to snoop around with Lucas in there. Thank you. I wonder who took the time to censor Sophie's recipe. Probably not Sophie.
Jeez, Caladon. Is that necessary? Fuck. This doesn't look so great for Gwen.
Pretty sure Gwen's had enough of me today.
I know I should say something. It took me so long to get into the society. I'll be damned if I quit because of one little comment. Still, if I don't speak up, who will? Ugh. I swear, if it was anyone else in charge, I'd feel a little bit better about all this. I don't know.
The society? Was she talking about Abraxas? Wonder what message is waiting for me now. This school's success means a lot to Yasmin. What did you do to Maya, Lucas? Lucas is at the center of this. I have to go find him. What did Vin mean? It all started in Lucas's class. What did you do to Maya, Lucas? Lucas is at the center of this. I have to go find him. What did Vin mean? It all started in Lucas's class. What did you do to Maya, Lucas? Lucas is at the center of this. I have to... Thank you. If one Lucas isn't cooperative, try the other one, Max. Lucas is definitely hiding something about Maya. I'm not going to be able to snoop around with Lucas in there. The Shoals Award for Literary Excellence. They're handing out typewriters now for writing books. Thank you. This is it. Let's see what he's hiding. No, Lucas. Sounds like a great time to take a look around inside. Seems like at least one student remembers Lucas fondly. That's probably his ex-wife. They look really happy here. What a strange place to find a key. Must be significant. This cabinet has a lock, and it's big enough to hold a few secrets. Nope. Not what I was expecting. Wait, a million miles beneath my feet? I know this. Maya wrote this. Come on, there's gotta be a copy in here. Maybe 10 of them.
Vin was right. Lucas does have blood on his hands. This is what I've been missing this entire time. I have to talk to Sophie. Sophie, hey.
Stay strong, Habibti. You know where to find me.
Is something wrong?
Oh, you want to talk to me now? I've got nothing to say to you.
Sophie,
what? Did you spread my business to someone else? Dig up a couple more clues?
Shit. She knows I've been asking questions. I'm not sure who you've been talking to, but I have a good reason.
Oh, you have a good reason. Well, in that case, what's your good reason, Max?
I'm worried about you. I think there might be someone that means you harm.
Yeah. Me too. I don't have the energy for this. I think you should leave me alone for a while. Maybe a long while.
So many nights like this when I was on the road. Diners, bars, hotels. I liked being alone then. At least, I think I did. Joyce still treats me like her second daughter, even after everything. Sometimes it feels like she pins the hope she had for Chloe on me. The least I could do is make her proud. I can't just sit here feeling sorry for myself. I need some company. I could ask Amanda to help me drown my sorrows.
gonna do anything.
Well, obviously doing nothing is making you miserable.
If I was at home, I could get wasted. They won't serve me here. Amanda Carr.
Alcohol isn't a solution.
I don't need a lecture.
Well, good. My dad's the preacher. Maybe you should just tell him.
Tell him what? Are you bananas? That's the last thing I'm gonna do.
You have to see him every day. How are you gonna get over it?
I'm not.
You gotta be solution-oriented, guy.
Nobody should have let you take those business classes.
This is why I keep telling you that you just need to get laid. Get him out of your system.
I keep telling you that doesn't help. That's not what I'm looking for.
I'm not saying go out and find your soulmate. I'm saying, you know, it's a long weekend.
That just doesn't work for me.
I guess it's just different for guys.
It's not a gender thing, Reggie. I think I'm just built different.
It's dumb. Holding on to impossible futures. It's self-destructive.
Excuse me? That's funny, coming from somebody who keeps tripping and falling into bed with the spawn of evil.
Looks like nobody's having a great night.
That's not the same.
You want to talk about impossible futures, Reggie? You think he's ever going to get serious?
No. Hey, Max.
Oh, fuck. That's about the level of greeting I'm expecting at this point.
You okay? Everything's fine.
She fell in love with the wrong person.
Reggie, what happened to the bro code?
Max is a bro.
You ever have a thing for the wrong person?
Show me someone who hasn't, and I'll show you a liar. Or however that saying goes.
That's deep, Max.
I didn't think I wanted anybody before. Reggie says I should move on, and he's right. I haven't felt this way with anyone, ever. I don't know if I will again.
Maybe not, but you'll meet other people, and you'll feel not exactly the same way you feel about this person, but it'll be amazing in its own way.
Really hope you're right.
Looks like nobody's having a great night.
Are you the one who's unlucky, or is it just everyone who ever meets you?
You stay the fuck away from me!
I think you should leave me alone for a while. Maybe a long while.
What Lucas did to Maya was deplorable. I can only imagine how painful that was for Sophie. And I poked at that pain like a kid with a stick.
Oh, give me something.
Maybe I should have told her the truth. I think I'd kill you. Sorry, I'm trying to fix it. Oh, fuck. I thought things would be different here. I hope Sophie doesn't hate me for too long.
Thank you.
performances.
And we're going to correct that immediately. If you want to get to know me, music is a surefire way to do that.
Oh, in that case, I'll bring a notebook. Take notes.
Excellent. Write this down. Does comedy, enjoys live music, super cute. That last one's important.
I feel like you've done this before. What's in the Max journal?
Hot's definitely there. And mysterious. Hoping you can help me fill it out a little more.
Alternate Max looks like she's having a blast. Wanna swap places? There's Gwen. I should tell her about that weird security footage. Hey, Gwen.
Oh, Jesus Christ, here we go.
I'm sorry to bother you, but I really think you should take a look at the footage. It's weird. Like, game-changingly weird. I think you should fight this.
Anything else?
Oh, that's all. I hope. Just take care. Dressed up for Krampus. I was so excited to go. I doubt I will. Just talk to me, Sophie. Tell me what's happening. I wish Sophie gave me a moment to explain. Good business tonight, or the dishwasher is broken.
Can't be a bar.
Must be game night.
Last time we had two bards, we got totally smoked. Dead in two sessions.
That doesn't make any sense. Why don't you just make the campaign?
She's always so unfazed. How? How? Hey, sport? Working hard or hardly working?
Sport? You cosplaying as a boomer dad today?
Hey, you said it first.
I doubt it. Old sport is more my style anyway. It's finals week, isn't it? Everyone that's come in here lately has that same frazzled look.
A drink to ease your troubles.
Shot, please.
Are we wanting a gasoline on fire flavor experience? Or a sickly sweet, rated grandma's liquor cabinet kind of taste?
Let's do the gasoline. I want to burn my throat off.
Shitty mezcal? All of the smoke.
None of the dip.
Taste buds are overrated.
How are we feeling now?
Wake. Like, I keep thinking I've hit rock bottom, but then I realize I'm still falling.
You are such a disaster.
Oh God, I certainly have a type.
You need more than a drink. Let's hang.
Don't you have a bar to tend?
We don't need to leave the turtle to have fun. Remember how we said we were gonna hang anyway? I am collecting on that debt now.
What are we gonna do? Kidnap the members of Revenge Horse and force them to play here?
As if. Revenge Horse only plays house shows. We might not be able to go to a show for real, but we can always pretend.
I guess?
Bitch, shut your dumb eyes. We pull up to my buddy Eddie's house. We call it the Rat Hole. Best house shows in Lakeport. Revenge Horse goes on at 11, but at the Rat Hole, that means midnight. The place is packed. We can smell Granite Joe smoking a blunt out back. And Eddie waves to us from a table full of scary merch.
Hold up. Why is the merch scary?
We approach the merch table. It's covered in stickers and pins, and they're all of this horse that looks like it was, quite frankly, drawn by a toddler. And yet it's powerful. No matter where you stand, it stares at your soul.
Sick as hell. I buy a sticker.
You now have one sticker.
Hey, do I hear the band doing a sound check downstairs?
Ahead of schedule? Let's check it out. Careful, the stairs are steep. Revenge Horse opens with my favorite song. Fuck, Mary, Kill. And a mosh pit opens in the smoky dark in front of the stairs.
Let's thrash.
Okay. Let's pretend you said something normal, but basically that. We throw ourselves into the crowd. No!
To be fair, I probably immediately get a black eye.
Oh, then I fight us a way back to the bar and get you an ice pack.
I only need one eye to see the show anyway. Hey, the singer. Is she a stage diver?
I mean, in so much as you can call a thrifted area rug a stage, sure. She sets her guitar down and takes a running leap towards the crowd.
I run over to the spot where she had landed.
Wait, don't you have an ice pack in one hand? Oh.
Oops. Yes, I do.
I hope you're prepared for what happens next.
Don't tell me that the singer, that she...
Stone cold dead on the floor. But don't worry, this is how she would have wanted to go out. Before we leave, we each receive an invitation to her Viking funeral.
That was the wildest show I have ever seen. Or, like, talked about.
Told you it'd be worth it. And you're walking away with... Let's see. One terrifying horse sticker, some bruises from moshing, and an invitation to a Viking funeral.
If that was just a dry run, imagine what the real revenge horse show's gonna be like. It's been a buck wild day, but that made me feel like, I don't know, maybe tomorrow my existence won't be things worse for everyone around me.
Keep saying that about your day. What happened?
Why are you so nice to me?
Shit. Doing it again. My therapist says I latch on to people too quickly. But what am I supposed to do when I gel with someone? Act like a bitch?
Bitchy women are a huge turn on, so.
Excuse me, ma'am. What are these mixed signals? Are you flirting with me?
I'm sorry. I'm very stressed and just really hot and care about me and have really nice hands.
That is the gayest shit I've ever heard in my life. But what can I say? I have a thing for emotionally unavailable women.
You're not saying I'm...
You're literally in my bar, talking about yourself like you're a Category 5 hurricane.
Sorry, did I do something wrong?
No, no. I really, really want to kiss you. It's just that I
Like I said, I tend to go for women who don't feel the same way about me. And I need to know I'm not just projecting. So, you kiss me first. You weren't.
Maybe another time we can make this work.
Yeah. Another time. Well, I should get back to it.
Thank you for everything. I feel slightly less dead inside.
My dumbass would do it again, too.
Pretend like I'm not even here. She's always so unfazed. How?
So, into the habit of hanging around and planning stuff. It's fun, you know?
This Reggie looks better than the last time I saw him, but he doesn't look good exactly. Hey, Reggie. Feeling okay?
I don't feel like I'm about to fall off the face of the earth, so.
Reggie.
I know, I'm not doing good, Max. I wasn't doing good before I saw me. Now I'm worse.
I think something like that would rattle anyone.
That's not the only thing, though. When I was a freshman, I thought moving here across the country would fix everything that was broken inside of me. Everyone here just thinks I'm a fuck up. And maybe they're right.
energy. You're funny, genuine, clumsy. But I've seen your photos. You're not a fuck up.
At least there's one thing I'm good at. Thanks, Max.
Anytime.
Good idea to cancel this? Now everybody just gets to sit at home with their That's what I really need to cap off my night. Falling on my ass. Feel shitty enough to drink beer. Wow, I didn't know this pin was such a big thing.
I made pasta for him since he wasn't really eating.
Oh, lucky. Guy, your spaghetti alla carbonara made me see God.
And this Amanda has been taking care of me for days. I should give her a break.
Keeping him afloat since Safi passed. How can I give all that
Hey.
Up? Moses,
hey,
Saladon, the astronomy department.
How are we feeling?
I thought you were trying to be all cool and analytical.
You know, I'm upright.
Take it easy,
okay?
I'm a scientist. I have a reputation to uphold.
Even scientists have feelings.
Do I make any money as a grad student? No. Do I have any job prospects? No. But do I get excited every time I walk into my lab?
There's Ben. Looking rough.
She's never gonna get the chance to write poetry again.
Shit.
Come here often?
Probably too often. Join me? Yourself. Rough day.
Everybody hates me. I'm annoying. I'm bothering everyone. Colleagues, Moses, Safi used to get pissed at me too.
Are you crazy? Safi was obsessed with you. She would talk about you all the time. I was always jealous. I mean,
don't hurt yourself. I know about you and Safi.
I should have told you.
Honestly, yeah. I would like to know. If only so I know how to act around you.
See? Well, then I'm definitely glad nobody told you. I don't want pity. I wasn't her boyfriend or anything. And it ended a while ago, but I guess I had this idea that we'd make up. Eventually. Any other deep, dark secrets you've disinterred from my past?
I know what happened to Maya.
Christ, Max! I was joking!
And I know what you did after she died.
I was young. I was an asshole. And I didn't want to end up working at my parents' liquor store until they shriveled up and died. Does the past version of you ever feel like, I don't know, an alien? The shit that person cared about is so worthless. You can't even remember being them.
I think you fucked up.
Weighed a salary against my ethical footprint, and I decided I wanted to get paid. Can all make a living photographing roller coasters? Sorry to bring down the vibes. I need to be more drunk.
See, you made yourself right at home.
I blame them. We're just friends.
All right. She's cute, but a little too principled for me, even discounting her utter lack of interest in my gender.
Hey, principles can be hot. I'm serious. I will write you an essay. Passion is very sexy.
No, you're right. Passion is sexy. Like your buddy. Big guy with the telescopes.
Moses?
Once, I asked him how his day was going, and he explained to me the double slit experiment. It was weirdly hot.
Oh my god.
What, you're saying you wouldn't?
He's my friend!
And this would be extremely friendly. Moses, smash.
He's a friend. It'd be too weird.
More for me. I'll say this for Caladon. It's got a high ratio of fuckable faculty. Dr. Hunter, for instance. Interested?
She's a wife!
So do a lot of people. Don't let your dreams be dreams. hold up. This is smash or pass, not have a healthy, long-term relationship and 2.5 kids or pass. I'm not asking if you want to marry them, just...
Just...
Exactly. Professor Colmenero.
No. He sucks.
Does he now?
You suck.
Hey, I'm just trying to think of people we both know. Lucas. Smash or pass.
Pass, he's a dick.
And yet, I've put up with worse for less.
Okay, my turn. Yes, me.
Now that's just unfair.
Why?
Because then I'd have to admit just how hot I find the Verity figures.
I would not have pegged you for the time.
Oh, yeah. What would you peg me for? I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I could have just let it lie there. Fine. My turn again. Let's see. Who do we both know? Uh-huh.
No. My students are off limits.
Well, as I am one at Caledon and two, not one of your students, which appear to be your two standards.
Come on.
So, about me, Miss Caulfield, where do I fall on the binary?
Take this the wrong way, but...
No worries. No hard feelings. That's the smash or pass rule.
Yeah?
Yep.
Well, it's been fun. I needed this, so... Thank you.
Night, Max.
Good night, Ben. I better cross back over in case Safi is cooled off and is trying to reach me.
So if you're
adding this to my Sad Guy Drinks Alone series. This Amanda has been taking care of me for days. I should give her a break. Nothing from Safi. I don't know what I was hoping for. Maybe I should just head home for the night.
Not even huge novelty monster heads are gonna improve this mood of mine. We now return to your regularly scheduled fuckery. Oh, God. This is bad. Whoever was here really messed this place up. What were they looking for? Looks like whoever was here is gone now. Thank God. There goes my security deposit. Arcadia Bay stuff. What the hell do they want with this? They're still here? Fuck! I think they just went into the dark room. I can't let them go through my investigation stuff. Does this person want something with Safi? The person who did this is still inside my house. Thank you.
First Chloe, and now Sophie. It feels like everywhere I go, somebody gets hurt. Fuck, Chloe. You are always the brave one. Looks good. But why did they mess with Sophie's poetry books in the first place? Is it a coincidence? Everything's still here where it belongs.
Max Moses, I must bid you adieu. Make good choices. Or, you know, don't.
What the?
Looking for these?
Really, Max? Most designated drivers at least give you a ride.
No ride. You're staying here tonight.
But, Mom!
Only intruder in that world is Sophie. I wish she was here right now. At least this one isn't damaged. Closed and secure. Too bad I can't hide out over here forever. Keeping a lot of stuff I care about in the dark room. I wonder... This would piss you off, Chloe. You'd be looking for some serious payback. Show me your face. That's me. What in the fucking fuck is going on?
Mm-hmm.
Everybody knows that bad shit happens in basements.
Hey, it's me, Max. I'm you, somehow. I would really love to know what the fuck is going on. You weren't supposed to be home. What? Why wouldn't I be home? Wait!
Doorways to the other world on this side of the log. I need to find a way to track her from this timeline. Shit. How do I know which way? Almost got her!
Oh,
stop! For fuck's sake, just stop!
All right! You caught me! Now what?
Now what? Where did you even come from? Are you from the future?
Is this what's been going on with you? That you've completely lost the plot?
I don't understand. Why were you in my house? What are you looking for?
What are you looking for? All that stuff in your dark room? About Lucas? About Vin? About Gwen? Shit you have no reason to know about or care about.
That's not true. I'm trying to help, Sophie.
Of course you were. God, I'm so sick of people trying to help.
Stop. Please. We can't touch each other. I've seen what happens. Please, trust me.
Trust you? Go fuck yourself, Max.
No! Oh!
Get you warm. I always said you were too soft for academia.